would happen, but supposing a country seven times smaller than its neighbor is faced with the choice, either you surrender or you fight for your freedom till death, what will we do? I ask myself this question. And my belief is, la ilaha illallah, there is no God but one. And we will fight. And when a nuclear-armed country fights to the end, it will have consequences far beyond the border.